what is the expression that belongs in the smallest square that will complete the largest square? All right, so we have x times x gives us x squared, x times 2j gives us 2jx, x times 2j gives us 2jx, and 2j times 2j gives us 4j squared. B.